Well, it looks like I got a date in Bangkok tonight. It's a 3-hour drive and I don't have a car. Wait, how am I gonna get there? This is a Songthaew. This one particular goes right down the main street, all the way down. To take the ride, it takes plus 10 baht. Unfortunately, Songthaews like this aren't found in more rural towns, only tourist towns. But it's a good tip if you're visiting a beach town like this. So I don't have much time to get to Bangkok. In any city, no matter how small, there's usually a van station like this one behind me. Probably the easiest and fastest way to travel anywhere throughout Thailand. Let's go. I made it to Bangkok, the capital city of Thailand. Though I don't know the exact number, Bangkok's population is somewhere between 10,000 and 100 billion people. You can see behind me, there's plenty of van stations here. Taking a van is one of the easiest ways to get around Thailand, from city to city. We just traveled 220 kilometers, cost me 180 baht. That's $6. But where do we go from here? We go up. Have a whole lot of time before my date. I've got to hurry up and get to my hotel. We're gonna take the Skytrain next. Come on, let's go. Welcome to the Bangkok Skytrain. This is a really easy, affordable way to get around Bangkok while missing the normal crazy Bangkok traffic. Only costs between 15 and 55 baht. That's dirt cheap. Depending on your negotiation skills, will vary the price. If you can speak Thai, that definitely helps. Tell the driver he's good-looking in Thai. Stuff like that can go a long way. Other than that, try to enjoy the ride. It's a lot of fun traveling on tuk-tuks. You can really see the sights. And make sure they turn around in Bangkok. They might be a little sketchy about that. In terms of colors to look for, taxis in Bangkok come in pink, yellow, orange, red, a hint of rouge, basically any color you can think of. They're always an easy way to get around, comfortable seats, so enjoy the ride. Okay, I only have a few minutes to get to my date. Right now I'm taking a motorcycle taxi, I'm almost there. These guys are really easy to find. They're always wearing these vests, sometimes they're red, blue, yellow, whatever. Really cheap to get around. You know, are they dangerous? Yeah. Is it worth it? I don't know, I haven't gotten hurt yet. They're an easy way to get around. Now in Bangkok they might be a little more expensive, but they're always negotiable no matter where you are. So enjoy the ride and dude, hold on tight. Have no place to go. Patience is the key to traveling in Thailand. Buses are late, Vans travel slow. Traffic in Bangkok is stupid. But with the right attitude, you can have a great time. Take an overnight train. Wake up somewhere completely new in the morning. Look out your window when you're traveling. There's a lot to see out there. But I hate to cut this short, guys. This is the address.